Welcome back to Let's Play Elder Scrolls Arena. We're here with Sky, and we have explored quite a bit. I think what we're looking for is need to go down here for the shift gate. I'm going to start heading that way. We've recently attained our second level of experience, which is exciting. The skittering of many clawed feet can be heard on the wet brownstones. Can they now? I hear a goblin. I see a goblin. Oh, that's really low. Unfortunately, it's hard to... I should just type in... It's so low. I mean, the music is fine. It just doesn't have that punch. Stick with 90. I think I have to save to get that. Well, saved. Oh, there's another one, though. I don't feel like being whacked as I struggle to... Where is he? Oh, he hangs back. He's stuck on the wall. So since maybe you're stuck on the wall, maybe you can't come over. For all I know, he can reach me from there anyway. Yep, he can reach me. Oh! And I unfortunately can hear more of them. Nothing usable. Nothing usable. Nothing usable. You guys are useless. Red eyes seem to glitter at you from the darkness. Oh! Those are like turquoisey eyes. Okay. Why am I doing horribly here? Jesus. Ugh. I hear you. Ah! Light heal will fix us up a little. Yeah, red eyes. There's one up here, right? Then I ran back. The rats will have nothing usable. Oh, I heard that. That's a hidden door. Oh my god, two of them. Okay, now we can't hear him over the music. Well, there's quite a bit of enemies here. More rats. Oh, ahead you can see the shimmering field of the shift gate. Look at that. I kind of found that by mistake, didn't I? I didn't mean to leave just yet. I kind of want to get a few more levels here. Right on cue. Now, I have gone fond of this phase. I was so wrapped up in explaining to you guys stuff, and I thought my mouse got deactivated, as what sometimes happens. I forgot to change the face, but it doesn't look as great there, but in the portrait on the main screen as we're adventuring, she looks quite regal, if I say so myself. And I do, so we get, what, 3 points? Oh, it was 4 last time, I think. Well, yeah, let's get to 48. Yeah, I want to get these to 50, and then I'm just going to start increasing some other things. I'm going to save. It's good to save often. This is my little test thing. I was basically testing how we could type the keys, because I have the keys set up in a certain way that... Well, basically, it changes... I don't use WASD anyway, but I'm using a mod called... What's it called again? It's, called TES Arena Remap. So, it basically changes the... Or it adds WASD as it can be used in place or in addition to the arrow keys. And, so basically, if you need to type out things... Your WASD has been changed to an arrow, so... But if you hit Alt, you can still type as normal. The other thing is I have to hit Alt-Shift if I want to make uppercase. So now we're locked in. If we die, we just restore. Have I been down this way? No. I haven't. But there's the shift gate. Surprised we found it so quickly. Just gonna explore a little bit more. Oh! Something opened a door. Whence comes it? It was opening doors without my consent. Oh, the rats! Rats can open doors, did you know that? Oh, dead end, apparently. But let's check something. I think these might be hidden doors? Maybe? There are hidden doors about. Or maybe it's a regular door. That's a regular door, right? We are here. So where's the hidden door? I want to find one for you guys. I'll whack you with my stick. Yeah, yeah, red eyes. Oh! Send you to your rest. Your final rest. I think we've been over here. No, we haven't. Well. Now that I've remapped the shift J, I can just jump. Or try to. There'd be treasure, though. Gimme! ...28 gold pieces and a long sword. Oh. Yeah. Oh! Give me that quickly! Yikes. Was that another... rat? Oh! I'm missing, I guess? There we go. Can I rest? Was it R? Yeah. We are healed. So if you hang around in here too long, you start to come across new and tougher enemies. That's why I'm trying not to stray too far from the shift gate. So where have we been, and where have we not been? Back this way. Ah! Jump, damn you, when I say. Oh! What happened? My remap jump doesn't work. Pressing space, nothing happens. Maybe. Oh, I can't have my cursor down here. I have to have it up in order to jump. That's annoying. Oh boy. Oh! It opened a door, see that? Alright, so here is... Yeah, we have not been this way. Silent battle. Any more? I don't want to start looting and something is attacking me. 10 gold. What about the helmet and all that stuff? So it's like a random graphic representation of stuff, which is not always accurate. Been there, that's a dead end. I hear 'em as goblins. I headed back towards the shift gate. There are hidden doors, I just don't know. Can't seem to find them this time. We're headed south, okay. That is the sound of one of those doors opening. Creatures decided to open them. I haven't been there here. This is kind of next door to the ship gate. Should be the door closing behind me. 1 gold plate and a gold piece? And a plate cuirass. Nothing much there unless we're gonna go swimming around. I wonder if that's a random thing to find hidden doors, hidden walls, or whatever. Because I remember finding them before in my test run through this dungeon. So I'm kind of curious. I have quite a bunch of stuff. Of course, I'm going to sell most of this stuff. So this long sword, I'm thinking, is magical. That one is not. So I'm not completely sure about this. But I want to check the price on this longsword, see if it sells for a lot more. We might have to have it identified first, and then it would sell more. Then we'd find it, you know, it's a longsword of, you know, of smiting or something like that. Or a longsword plus one, whatever it would be called. Alright. We find out, oh, right, I remember. If we go here? Carrying 75 out of 96 kilograms. Alright. Skittering of feet and such. Hello. Nothing usable. Every once in a while they will have something though. But none of these. Ah, you came out! How dare you open the door? How dare you not have anything usable? So it opened this to get at me. Nope! His friend, Clive, stepped in. 6 gold pieces. See, that time we found something. I think this is a special door. Let me just see something. It doesn't say. But it isn't. That's why. I think it's normally marked on your map. Like, you don't really have to do anything. I mean, I could wander around forever looking for the secret doors. I kind of just want to show them to you guys, but... Where are we? Maybe that. No, those are niches, actually. These are showing the niches. And you can actually mark the map as well. Actually, we have to hit Alt. Oh, really? Oh, I'm hitting Control, not Alt. Yeah. Shift. Gate. Alt. Really? Boop. And then if you want, you could remove it. But... So... I kind of want to see what else is around here first. Hope you guys don't mind. It is cool when you get to that first town. I mean, there is more up here. So let's make a left, follow it around, and make the first left. Ah! I jumped! I did it. Where are we now? Alright. Oh, I don't want to write anything. Down this way. I see you. Gotcha. I like that trick. Ah. I've got a belt. I can wear a belt. I'm excited. I can put something on. Next page. Yeah, see how my +9 goes up to down to +6? Now things only do 6 bonus damage to me. Isn't that nice? Yeah, the longsword we cannot equip. And I'm pretty sure rats never contain anything useful. I mean, you never know. I'm used to EverQuest, where you can find gold on a bear, just maybe shoved down its throat or up its butt, either one. Okay, we've been that way. We've been across the water. I think we came from that way. Well, I'm gonna save again just because it's a good idea. Oh, hello. I'll play the little trick with you. I'm not close enough. A little closer? Now don't be shy. I've been there. I haven't been across that water though with the rat there. Say I'm doing pretty well. I'm unharmed with all this stuff. Hello. Whack whack. I'll whack you into pieces. Oh. What the hell? I can't back up. I'm stuck on him. Okay, I can turn, but I can't. I was stuck on him, literally. Dead end. Right. Okay, it just shows up as regular red on the map. Right behind me, isn't it? No, it's here on the other wall here. Next to me. This is a hidden wall. Look at that. I didn't even hit that. I think it opened itself. Or did he open it? So there's your hidden wall. I just want to show you guys that. A bag of 49 gold pieces and a flail. How's my health now? Okay. Or my weight, rather. Oh, here's more. That was either someone opening that, or it was closing behind me. So where's the hidden thing again? Okay. The map is really good. I like the map. There's a mod out with retextures of the map and like the UI elements, but some people might like it. It's not to my liking. I do commend him for doing all the work on that. But it just, it looks too modern to me. It's not pixely. And for some people that's good, because some people don't like pixely. But it doesn't, to me it doesn't match up with the rest of the game here. Everything else is pixely and that looks all brand new and stuff. Kind of surprised more dangerous enemies haven't appeared. Maybe I shouldn't be speaking too soon, but I think head for the shift gate. We've got enough things, we're almost overweighed. Can I? If I could scroll this thing, I don't know if I can. I know it's down south of here. I didn't mean to venture so far away from it. Wonder if... I was wondering if I could scroll it. No. Doesn't seem to... If there's a key... There might be. Alright, so I want to... Go across the water twice. Left across the water, right. Hi! Say, how are you doing? But you can't answer me. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead past this water. Oh! You caught me at a disadvantage, literally. Nothing usable. Am I going forward still? Well, we haven't been over here. We can just follow the water. Or no, go across here and yeah. Alright. So follow around and make a left. This way? Oh. I'm trying to find my way, do you mind? I don't think it's down this way. No, I'm headed north. We went south. We went back across the water. Over across here, okay. Oh. Now the funny thing is, I forgot to mention this, the last few levels. That's the sound of the sound is in EverQuest when you complete, like, a quest. Not when you level up. When you level up, it's like a ding! When you... Yeah, you finish a quest and you get experience and, like, whatever gold, whatever reward or something, it plays the exact same sound. EverQuest came out in 99, 5 years after this, so they must have... It's either a stock sound that both Arena and EverQuest used, or they just nabbed it from Arena. Either one. So, we're level 4. That's sweet. I'm gonna put... I got 5 bonus points this time. Okay. So I guess you could cheese the system by saving before you're gonna level up and then make sure you get the amount of points you want. Okay, so now we have average strength and average endurance. I'll put luck up. Alright. I wanna get to 50 and then we'll start increasing our, you know, main attributes again. Now I want to save because I got that level. south again across the water. Wait. Okay, I gotta turn right first. West. We want right, there's a shift gate. Through here, I think. No. It's the next one over. I gotta head west a little bit more, and then south. It's like things are closer than they look. The map makes it look further apart. So anyway, yeah, kind of leaving it on a cliffhanger, but yeah, next episode, guys, going through the shift gate, and we'll be out into the world of Tamriel. Thanks so much for watching, see you next time, and always, seek adventure.